हॅलो टू ऑल, माय नेम इज समीक्षा सुनील गोडळकर. आय टॉट द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ बेसिक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स. नाव वी डिस्कस अ व्हिडिओ लेक्चर ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ मॉसफेट. मॉसफेट मीन्स मेटल ऑक्साईड सेमीकंडक्टर फील्ड इफेक्ट ट्रान्झिस्टर. द मॉसफेट, देअर आर टू टाईप्स ऑफ मॉसफेट, मेटल ऑक्साईड सेमीकंडक्टर फील्ड इफेक्ट ट्रान्झिस्टर, डिप्लिशन मोड मॉसफेट, डी मॉसफेट, एन चॅनल डी टाईप मॉसफेट, पी चॅनल डी टाईप मॉसफेट, एनहान्समेंट मोड मॉसफेट. सो वी डिस्कस वन बाय वन टाईप ऑफ मॉसफेट. फर्स्ट वी सी द डिप्लिशन मोड मॉसफेट कन्स्ट्रक्शन. द डिप्लिशन मोड मॉसफेट कन्स्ट्रक्शन इज ॲज शोन इन फिगर. द मटेरियल SiO2, सिलिकॉन ऑक्साईड, एन चॅनल, पी सबस्ट्रेट. There are three terminals in MOSFET. The main are drain, D, gate, G, source, S, n-doped regions, p-doped region, substrate, S, metal contacts. The drain and source leads connect to the n-doped regions. These n-doped regions are connected by an n-channel. This n-channel is connected to the gate via a thin insulating layer of SiO2. The n-doped material lies on a p-doped substrate that may have an additional terminal connection called SS. This is the depletion mode MOSFET construction. The basic operation is the D MOSFET may be biased to operate in two modes, the depletion mode or the enhancement mode. In depletion mode, it is a characteristics of gate to source voltage versus ID, drain current. The gate to source voltage, the drain current which is changed, the drain current ID is changed across to the gate to source voltage. In depletion mode, D MOSFET may be biased to operate in two modes, the depletion mode or the enhancement mode. The ID, drain current versus VDS, drain to source voltage is on x-axis. On y-axis there is a drain current. At a constant voltage is VGS, gate to source voltage. So the D MOSFET may be biased to operate in two modes, the depletion mode or the enhancement mode. The depletion mode may be biased to operate in two modes, D MOSFET, and in enhancement mode the VDS, drain to source voltage, on x-axis. On y-axis there is a drain current. At a constant voltage is gate to source voltage VGS. So VGS is equal to plus 1 volt to minus 5 volt. After that, the D MOSFET depletion mode operation. The D MOSFET depletion mode operation we see. In D MOSFET depletion mode operation, the transfer characteristics are similar to the JFET. In depletion mode operation, when VGS is equal to 0 volt, ID is equal to IDSS. When VGS is less than 0 volt, ID is less than IDSS. When VGS is greater than 0 volt, ID is greater than IDSS. The formula is used to plot the transfer curve is ID is equal to IDSS bracket madhe 1 minus VGS upon VP bracket square. ID is equal to IDSS is equal to 1 minus VGS upon VP whole square. The depletion mode enhancement mode operation is the depletion MOSFET enhancement mode operation. We see another type is the transfer curve. ID is equal to IDSS is equal to 1 minus VGS upon VP bracket square. The p-channel depletion mode enhancement, the p-channel depletion mode MOSFET is as shown in figure. The p-channel depletion mode MOSFET is similar to the n-channel except that the voltage polarities and current directions are reversed. ID versus VGS, ID drain current in milliampere versus VGS gate to source voltage. The when a VP peak voltage is changed according to the IDSS is drain to drain source voltage is changed. In P channel depletion mode MOSFET, the output voltage is VDS versus ID, drain to source voltage on X axis and ID is on Y axis. At a constant gate to source voltage VGS, which is vary from minus 1 volt to plus 5 volt. The depletion mode MOS, the depletion metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor symbols. There are two types of MOSFET, N-channel, P-channel. The N-channel, three terminals for MOSFET drain gate source. In N-channel, the arrowhead direction is on source and in P channel the arrowhead direction is out of gate. This is the thank you.